I'm not happy with this.
What's up, guys, and welcome to the next vlog. This vlog is Southampton game, obviously. You know, it's a bigger game. This is an actual, like, opposition that's Premier League status. I mean, Crystal Palace, technically. Are they? No. But this is a team that's proper Premier League status, so it's an actual test and see how we can do against Premier League boys, you know? So yeah, today, let's see how this goes. I'm hopeful that we can possibly, if we're at our best, snatch a draw. I mean, I don't want to say we're going to lose. I don't think I've ever actually predicted us to lose ever, really. So hopefully, if we can get a point and show that we're like, we mean business, then it's all right by me. But if we could get a win, that'd be cheeky. And then there's the other option, which we're not going to talk about. Shut down the PC. We're gone. Let's pick up this bad boy. Not that one. You know what? I'm going to bring both and I'm going to tell my friends, hopefully. But yeah. So yeah, Nange, let's throw in a jump cut. Oh, all right. Yeah, I know. I'm extremely funny. I know. Hi, Josh. No. Not turning around. Hi. Just get a zoom in on that. Josh, we're staying here. Josh, you're not leaving. Is that bagpipe man I don't see up there?
Where is it?
I'm quite upset. Josh, you're gonna have to replace bagpipe, man.
Don't play with bagpipe.
All you have to do is puff your cheeks out as wide as possible into like round balls.
Hey!
white, son.
Blue, white, army blue.
Out here, come on, mate.
Yeah, that was for a jump cut. That was what I was meant to say anyway. So this game, it was good. It was pretty darn good. I'm happy that we got a draw. We stood up toe-to-toe with someone who's like top 10 from like many seasons in a row, has had solid players. They might have lost a lot of them, but they still had solid players. And we stood up to them. We did well. We had a lot of chances though. Mooney could have scored like 6 or 7, but their defense was on point today. Half and half with us just not making the most. I can't speak. It's kind of us not making the most out of them, but we really did well to get them all. And Forster was a beast in goal. I almost forgot the word goal. So yeah, we did sick, and I am like, I've got good hopes now because we stood up to that. And West Ham somehow lost to Newcastle 3-0. So we're playing West Ham next, so hopefully, you know, we just come to the London Stadium and just score 3. But anyway, yeah, that is it. For now, right as I'm talking, we're top of the league. But if Man United go on and win or get a draw, we'll be, either way, we're solid. So anyway, yeah, that is it. If you did enjoy, smash the like button. If you're new in here, don't forget to hit subscribe button, both of things are down below. If you was there, let me know what you thought was good about the game. And do you reckon we're actually like worthy of the Premier League status now? We've proved it really. So yeah, see you guys in the next video, and see you.